high school debate. Kids wielding words like weapons and brandishing ideas like axes. Al Hefner had hardly a voice at all.
Good morning, both. You are esteemed opponents. Good morning.
Deformed people are the best. Maybe it's because they have a deep resource of anger. So here I am, ferreting out the debating talent from the masses.
It was like a little wave breaking over him, and it said the name, Ginny. All his life, his brain had been waiting for this thought.
I'm glad you came to me because this is exactly the sort of problem that mommy and daddy would royally screw up.
Do you know if she wears a bra? Wanna see a bra?
Don't ever touch the stuff I see. I steal it, it's mine.
I'm gonna reach in your eye sockets and tear out your pancreas.
Is this some traditional Korean dish? Because it has an exotic odor.
But that's tuna casserole.
You should try to do an accent.
What? Good afternoon. Let's get down and dirty.
Coach Lumley said someone always gets creamed and never comes back. I'll be filling that slot, whomever that may be.
I don't really know what to do here.
This is the girls' room, so.
I tried this one with my pants on Winchester, our old dog. But he once sat still and he died a month later. I need
someone. Are you her little brother?
I'm her ex-lover.
Security needs you to deal with a stuttering boy in the main office.
Does it count as second base and it's groping to the shirt?
Maybe in public school.
You can ask kids off into the air.
You're just so messed up!
Yeah, but I won't mind. They'll hurt me bad. They do it all the time.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, they do it all the time.
It's really a shame that you're not hyperactive, because that I can work miracles with.